We are starting with some breaking news. This is a live picture from the city's traffic cameras pointed toward the mountains above Schofield. Emergency rescuers are responding to reports of a downed aircraft.
We don't know yet if this was a manned or unmanned aircraft, but we are checking with the military and HFD for more information.
We also have a crew headed to the scene. More details as soon as we get them right here on KHON2 and online at KHON2.com.